So I would say just remember the like a three P's, patience, practice, and perseverance.
Hi everyone, it's Carrie from Live Accessible, and today we have Blind Toes on the Blind and Visually Impaired YouTuber Spotlight. So welcome, Blind Toes. How are you today?
Very good. And how are you today?
I'm good, thank you. So tell us a little bit about yourself and your vision.
Well, I am a stay-at-home dad and a part-time like a blind like YouTuber, and I have a retinopathy of a prematurity. Sorry, I can't tell you much about it because like I don't know much, but all I know is like I was born a couple months early.
Could you describe your vision a little bit?
Well, I lost my sight around like 2004 when I just turned 21 too. It's like probably like a week or like a month, yeah, 2 months later around July, woke up. I was literally going to Circuit City. I was like looking at was it the butterfly effect, like the DVD box. I was like, oh no, I can't see it. And luckily, I bought the movie and was able to actually walk out. Yeah, and then like after that, went to the doctors, two surgeries and laser surgery too, and then, well, had a sight back for a little bit, but now I'm seeing just nothing much no more. So, but the funny thing was, my vision is like one day it'll be all black, and then the next day it'll be all white. But then, like, I'll still have flashes of light because of like the laser, like a surgery.
That's so it didn't help you at all, like in the long run. Did it?
Well, because like the laser did make a hole, but then like you know how like your body notices like, oh no, that's not like supposed to be there, and then like it naturally like it healed up the hole because yeah, because like the laser like poked a a little hole for my eye to see, but then like my body kept like healing it over.
Tell us a little bit about your channel and where did you come up with Blind Toes? I watched your video about that, but maybe not everybody did. So tell them about the channel name and the channel in general.
Well, my channel name is Blind Toes, and the name came from my last name. And the thing is, it's spelled T-O, but then like when you pronounce it in Vietnamese, it's a toe, but like without the E. So I just added like the E and the S at the end for toes.
I like that, yeah. What kind of content do you make? What kind of videos do you like to do?
Well, I make a blind entertaining resource videos. So I've been doing like YouTube for a year now, and I finally found my sort of like niche in a way, just to make a put like a put like an entertaining, just to make it entertaining for each of my videos, or just do my best to.
That's awesome. So, what's your goal for your YouTube channel?
Well, it's still from when I first started. I just want to add something to the blind community. If something small, it could be like just like a how-to or just something like entertaining.
Yeah, you're certainly have been making really funny and amusing
Thank
videos. So
you.
if you guys want to laugh, go ahead and check out Blind Toes' channel. I'll link it down below. So why did you pick YouTube? Why did you even start it?
I don't know, this is kind of a tough question because because me and my friend were just talking like, oh, and like nowadays like you don't need a college degree like to make like to earn a living. Now people are doing like YouTube or like Twitch, to make like money. So, but like with then, I was still thinking about it for a good 2 years just to make sure that I really wanted like to do it. Yeah, because like yeah, because like I was just like really preparing like everything, tripods, microphones. I was like, this is a whole nother language.
Oh yeah, and as you do it more, the more you learn. So
Oh yeah,
it's
that
a
is so
definitely
true.
such a process. So
Especially like the back end.
oh yeah, I mean, as a lot of people, if you're just a viewer, you might not know what goes into a YouTube video. Mm-hmm. So, you know, you have to prepare, like you have to know what your topic's going to be about. Like, you know, what are you going to do for the video? And then you mm-hmm. have to record it. And especially when you're visually impaired or blind, that can be really tricky because you can't necessarily see what you're filming. And then after that, it's editing. And then after that, you have to upload it and share it. And that's just
a little bit of it.
Yeah, a little bit of it. So tell us, like, what's the funnest part of YouTube for you?
Truly just making content. That's my like funnest part. Yes, I would have to record the video maybe like multiple takes, but just finishing the recording and then like uploading it and then just seeing like people's reaction to it, that's the most fun part.
So Blind Toes, a question I ask everybody who comes mm-hmm. onto my channel is, what is one piece of encouragement or advice you would give somebody who's blind or visually impaired?
So I would say just remember the like a 3 P's, patience, practice, and perseverance.
I like that. Yeah. PPP. Yeah. All right. Well, thanks so much, Blind Toes, for coming on here and telling us a little bit about yourself and your channel. Everybody, go check him out. Check out his channel. I will put a link to his channel right up here, so you have no excuse. Go ahead and click on it. Watch his videos. And thanks again, everybody, for watching. And we'll see you in the next one.